Hey, Jimmy. Well, we've just had breakfast, mate, and I was telling you about this custom car, body restoration, body convention, handmade car, body kit, white boy polish, or whatever detail. Yeah, we decided that we're going to do a bit of a tour today, so we came back to check out what's been happening to Sheka's BMW, because he's getting it worked on. He's getting the body worked on. He's been working on the on some grills that he's going to have added to it. So here's Sheka here, man.
The girls.
Oh, the girls are here.
That way.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we're going to really
watch them giggle.
Good morning.
Morning.
Hello, how are you? Good to see you. So, Janique, this is what I'm talking about. Look at this. This is insane, right? A bit of a go-kart, but this, I don't know what it is, man. I couldn't even make it up. It's, look, their work is amazing. It's they have their own spray painting, studio here where they bake it. There's something about this kind of design that just flips me out a little bit. I take right back and you can actually get an idea of the scale of this car. I don't know what this particular model bit is carrying under the hood, but everything is chromed out. The gear stick, all that detailing in there, it's immaculate. I assure you, if I was to open up this door, everything would be done to absolute detail. I've seen that work. Now this one here, I don't exactly know what this is, some kind of supercharged V8. Or your guess is as good as mine, man. It's insane. Maybe you might be able to get an idea of what they look like. Kind of looks like a V12. What was it? Apparently this belongs to a couple of Chinese rich boys. I just love to see this thing on an open road, see what it can do. It's fiberglass, but in some parts of it, it's just so. So we've got a kit here. Now this is a kit, this is something that they make. Look at the finish on that, mate. Back down. And we're making our way down. Surprisingly enough, I've actually sort of asked about what it actually costs for these guys to do this kind of work, and it's almost like, you know, half price, if not less. Shaver. What would that be, a Porsche? Gonna feed that. Here's our spray painting rod. $700 for 1 liter of metallic Tupac lacquer for the cars, right? Well, it's $100 here. I'm very good at kids. I'm working on this one. I'm going to work that one. Cool. Jeez. Now this is the prisoner's end. Well, this is where the real nitty gritty stuff happens. But they're not doing a lot of fiberglass here. This is all solid steel. You hear a supercar. Check it out. It's got the horn. So what he wants to do is he's redesigning all this. He's actually done it on his computer. They're going to cut this out and put a whole grill system in here. So he's sort of trying to figure out whether, you know, he's just going to put three grills or four grills. I told him that I thought three would look better because it would be an overkill if he tried to bring it up a little bit too much and try to keep it real. So, yo. Okay. Oh yeah, no, I've been doing that before, that's cool. I'm not. I'm not freaking open this door because the tape might be now, I'm not going to ruin it. Okay. Okay, this is a little bit of fiberglass. Working on this one, I don't exactly know what's happening with this one, but it's solid. It's like they've welded it. It's all solid.
Chill out.
Oh, hot man. That's sick. We've got about six guys working on this one car. Looks like they are finishing it off and putting in the upholstery and putting in the seats.
Is that a real mess or a cozy?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six of the best. It's a Honda. the detail. Look at all this detail on there, man. It's beautiful. We've got a spray painting job going on in the studio. I don't know what the temperature is, but they're baking this up. But here we have a green machine in here at the moment. As I was saying, like compared to like $700 for 1 liter of metallic car spreading paint back in New Zealand, it's 100 here, 100 New Zealand dollars here. So. You know, if you calculate that, you know, maybe it's always worth having your car sent here and worked on as opposed to, well, probably not, you know, that if you get something made up here, you could probably get it sent back to New Zealand. You've got kinds of shipping companies that can do that. Probably a shitload of taxes that you've got to pay along with that, but anyway. And here we are, at the BMW. You might know what's not about it, but anyway. I've taken all this stuff here. I want to take this for a drive.
Oh. I like trick car.
Who's this, this car?
Here.
Is this the owner's?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Handmade, man.
That's amazing.
Bye.
Take care.
Shake hands, man.
That's cool,
for a good picture.
That's good. That's a good video.
Bye.